Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Good evening.
Thank you. I mean, there's good food, there's good drink, but we are always going to say good evening.
Yes.
What I want to do is welcome you to the 48th Annual Convention of Tuskegee Airmen Incorporated. Here's a question. Why are we here? Besides enjoying the hospitality of Rosen Centre and Mr. Rosen, Centre Hotel and Mr. Rosen, we're here to commemorate the accomplishments of some true American heroes. We know them as the documented original Tuskegee Airmen. As I said to the audience at the world premiere of George Lucas's film, Red Tails, what the Tuskegee Airmen did is not black history, it's not a military history, but it's American history. We need the help of everyone in this room to continue to tell their story, because we in Tuskegee Airmen Incorporated are few, and we need help in getting this very important segment of American history out to a whole lot more people. We need more sponsors, supporters, and members. A lot of people think, well, I'm not an original Tuskegee Airman, I'm not one of the relatives, I'm not black, I'm not in the military, I can't join. Wrong answer. All we want is people who are willing to help us preserve the heritage and legacy of the documented Tuskegee Airmen and support our work with youth for careers in aviation, aerospace, and transportation using the vehicle of STEM to get them there. As an organization, we are in 34 states, the District of Columbia, and the Virgin Islands with over 57 chapters. So what I'm here tonight to do is to say welcome to our convention. We hope you get something out of our business meetings and our military training sessions, make some new friends, and see those old acquaintances that you have not seen for a long time. I also want to do something. Mr. Rosen, can you come up here for a second? Mr. Rosen has been supportive of our organization for a long time. Try to come down and enjoy this hotel, the hospitality, as often as we can. We want to say thank you for that. And to say thank you, we want to give you something that you can put somewhere in your office and people are going to say, you must know something about the Tuskegee Airmen. And what we have for you tonight is a Tuskegee Airmen bus that we want you to have and put in your office so that when people come in, you can tell them, that yes, I know about the Tuskegee Airmen, I'm very supportive, and I happen to be a member of the chapter.
Let me tell you something really funny. In a
About a month, I'm going to be celebrating a birthday. I'm not going to tell you the birthday. And because I did my basic training at Fort Bragg, my day was at Airmen, I won't say fond memories, but I have memories. And every year on my birthday, I went to Fort Bragg and did a jump with some of my friends. It wasn't a static line, it was a tandem jump out somewhere between 11, 12, 13,000 feet. It would be just me. The founder would say, so Father's Day, this Father's Day, everybody was there. And I said, I'm going to do something special on my birthday. And they said, what? I'm going to Fort Bragg. But then, you do that on your birthday. I don't want to babble anymore, but I do want to let you know how incredibly proud I am.